One time. Standard. One time. Spots, baby. Lego! Lego! Passing the prime. Them girls, them I come, them I feel alive. One by one. Them I step in on me yard, them I enter, them be two by two. Oh, ooh, yeah, me. Yeah. Go low. Man, I tell them, me, them go slow. I'm feeling on my vibe and see these girls then go down. Ooh wee.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your girl Varquidia, and welcome back to my channel. Hey! We're coming live to you from Phuket. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe because I don't ever say that. There you go, because you guys told me to say that.
She is trying to get.
You're not subscribing to Varquidia's channel. What you doing?
Right, like, who are you watching?
Oh no. Man, I tell him, me then go slow. Them I feeling on my vibe and see these girls, them go down. Ooh wee. Bad man run the show down. Oh yeah. See these girls, them go down. Ooh wee. And a bad man run the show. And a bad man run the show now.
Go digga, share, go digga.
Hello, we're doing sunrise here in Phuket. It's so beautiful. I woke up early, nobody had to wake me up. I woke up on my own. Let me put my sandals down. It's beautiful. I'm glad there's nobody, barely anybody here. That dude over there was not waiting no time. Look, you can kind of see the sunrise over here. Florida. You know, J-Lo vibes. Do not disturb.
I'm ready.
Oh look, they have cocos over there.
Hi.
Can y'all get me to 200 subscribers? Like, look at this. Look at what I'm going through to record a vlog for you guys. Come on, I'm still poor. Y'all see what we going through?
Engineering 101.
Yup.
Right. Okay guys, so welcome to Vicky's vlog.
Yes.
She's currently on vacation with the baddest.
You know, me.
Like, comment, subscribe, share. So you can see more of this baddie traveling the world. Like,
yeah, if you want to see me out in Brazil, you know, out in Jamaica, out in the Bahamas,
Bali.
Out in Bali. For the Bali Bora. Like, I'm trying to see myself in Bora.
Y'all gotta fund her.
I got hiccups. Y'all trying to see me in a different continent? Like, I'm trying to see myself in a different
name
continent.
Name a country down below that you would like to see.
Name a country. I don't know if I can pay
and
for it yet, but
I might get it out. She's gonna link her Cash App below. I'm gonna link my Cash App below. And then, you know, you guys make it.
I'm making a GoFundMe.
Look, baby. We want two Long Island. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, yeah,
Oh, you put good music on.
Bang Bang.
And you?
Varquidia.
Bakari.
Yes. Oh, are you?
It's close. Oh, you can see the beach through here. That's so cute. Rooftop bar vibes, you know. What's your name?
Bang Bang.
Bang Bang?
Bang Bang.
Pretty good, thank you.
Let me try it. Oh, it's good. Yes, it's good. Thank you. Guys, today we're having a chill day by the pool. It looks absolutely beautiful. We're facing the rooftop pool and the beach. Like, I know y'all just saw that view and it's breathtaking. Like, it just feels amazing to be here.
One nigga say really one thing. Now me and I'm sick. Gold digger, she a gold digger. Man digger, me na run digger. One nigga say really one nigga. Call me a magic.
But they're gonna go get some food. And this is their crusty room. Their room is smaller than ours. Cause, you know, I paid more for mine.
You can't even keep a straight face.
I paid more for mine. Obviously, that's why I got a robe and some slippers. And those bitches in it.
We are going to the Phi Phi Island. It's 8:15 or something like that. We've been up since
2 a.m.
That's like how excited we are to go
snorkeling.
And see like four different places in the Phi Phi Islands. And swing on the trees with the monkeys. Okay, so we just got to where we're gonna do the tour. The tour place, I don't even know what this is. It's like the little waiting area before we get on the boat to go to the Phi Phi Islands. There's a lot of people, so I hope they're not gonna try to fit us in two little boats. But we're waiting right here, and yeah, we're gonna be headed to the Phi Phi Islands real soon. I'm excited. It's beautiful also. Look how cute it is.
One time when I'm in another coming up. Batman me and when I love. Yes, come them, I be my lover. Batman me, I never waste time. Them a girl, them a come, them I never count time. One time. Me, I never waste time. Them a girl, them a come, them I try my time. Ooh. Man are telling me they go. See the girl, them are slow.
That's where we are, snorkeling. I feel like I'm going to die. I feel claustrophobic every time I go down. I can't even breathe through my mouth. It's too hard.
Gold digger, she a gold digger. Man figure, me na round digger. One nigga say they really want bigger. Now me a dance. Gold digger, she a gold digger.
Second island, and legit, like everybody started throwing up at the same time. It was disgusting. The thing, I haven't gotten seasick, knock on wood, because it was disgusting.
Get lunch, and then I think we're here until 2:10. That's like an hour and 40 minutes so that we can enjoy the beach. So we're gonna eat and enjoy the beach.
One by one, they must step in on me yard, they must enter, then be two by two. Ooh, yeah. Go low. Man, I tell him, me then go slow. My feeling, no my vibe, and see these girls them go down. Ooh.
I made it to the Phi Phi Island. This is the Phi Phi. I think it's Coco Beach. It's beautiful. Look at this beauty. Besides me, look at the beauty behind me. This is amazing, like, honestly. Hold on. You guys. Look at how amazing this is. It's beautiful. And my swimsuit is cute.
One nigga say you really want nigga fight. Call me emergency.
One time me na never. Them my girls, them my coming over. Bad man me a wanna lover. Girls come, them a be my lover. Bad man me a never waste time. Them my girls, them a come, them a never count time. One time me a never waste time. Them my girls, them a come, them a try my time.
Man a telling me they go, go. See the girl, them a slow, slow. Bad man on the road, go, go.
Okay guys, we're at the last beach. I don't even want to get in because I feel like it's a lot of people. Like, look at this. Tourist 101. I didn't know it was gonna be this packed. Wait, watch. There's people everywhere. Like, I wanted to enjoy the beach by myself. The last one that we were at was beautiful and there wasn't a lot of people. Like, we picked an area where it was just us, so it was nice. But yeah, I am having a great time. Everybody on the boat was getting sick, but honestly, that was probably one of my favorite parts because I love the beach and I feel like it's so relaxing and so therapeutic for me. So I honestly had a great time. Besides everybody around me throwing up, I really enjoyed the boat ride. It was pretty far to get to each island from like Phuket. So like we stayed in Phuket, whatever, however you say it. And the first island was like 30 minutes away. The next one from that one was like 45 minutes away. And then after that one, it was like another 30 minutes. So like each island was pretty far away from each other. I thought they would be closer. So like on the ride back, I think it's gonna be like everybody's gonna be knocked out and tired and just ready to get home, okay? But after this, I think we actually like get dropped off back at the bay. And then with our driver, we go and see the monkeys, which I'm excited about.
Hi, little monkey.
I didn't even do anything. Hey. They're all running away. There's just monkeys everywhere. That's crazy. I'm just out here chilling with the monkeys, you know. You know. That's real weird. Monkey just chilling and running all out on the street. That shit's scary. These monkeys just out and about. Look at that monkey eating the banana. Once the tour was done, we came back to the hotel. We took a shower and now we're heading to try to find something to eat because we're starving. Oh, this is so pretty. We're starving. We're at the place to get our food. I made them do it, you know, because they try to say that I don't do nothing, so now I'm really not gonna do nothing to make them do everything today.
We're getting this for Adrian. It just looks so cute. And we're gonna get a little dress for Sophie.
Oh, sorry. This is beautiful.
They got us out here working.
working.
Heavy.
Let's see if I could get Fran and Mary.
So?
Fran, Mary. This is a big hill.
Oh my God, I love it. Hello.
Good morning. Sure.
Look how beautiful. I'm literally gonna cry. Now we're gonna have lunch.
I am live from the elephant sanctuary and literally I want to cry. I am speechless. This is one of my favorite animals of all times. Like, look. And I just can't believe I got to witness this. I am super excited and I just feel super blessed to be here. I literally feel like I'm tearing up. This is like a dream come true for me, and honestly I really can't believe that I'm here experiencing this, and then being here with my sisters and my cousin just makes it so much worth it. And look at the elephants. They enjoy the bath so much. They're literally like have their whole body in the water and it's not even deep at all. Like, they're enjoying it so much. Look at this. That's gorgeous.
Yeah.
And can you tell them how old the youngest elephant is and the oldest elephant?
Yeah. The oldest one is 74 years old. Her name is Venus. Yeah. Mm-hmm. She have the slowly life. She slowly walk slowly. Yeah. Except poo come very fast. Because elephant have only one stomach. Every 45 minutes, she will poo pee pee at the same time. As you can observe that.
Yeah.
And the youngest one is. Her name is Malik. She is 9 years old. So okay. Cute one.
Aww.
Okay. Yes, we had a great time here. They were very nice to us. We were able to take pictures with the elephants, feed them.
we did a mud bath and everything was so beautiful. As soon as we came, the hospitality was amazing. So I definitely recommend you guys coming here because it was a great time. I'll make sure I link down their YouTube page down on the description box. Thank you.
Thank you. Looking forward to seeing you next time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your girl, Varquidia.
And welcome back
to my channel. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your girl, Varquidia, reporting live from... Welcome back to my channel.
Cheers.
Summer 19. Drake said, turn the slicks upside down. It's a line now. And we said, come.
Right. I'm trying to drink chang by the beach forever.
Wait.